Swami Vivekananda Culture Center, Bali. Cold is a common problem among many of us. Even someone is not suffering from cold may have cough in chest, throat, nasal path and in sinus, and that creates breathing problem. In yoga, there are six different cleansing process called Shatkarma through which you can clean the inner side of your body. Neti is one of them. Through Neti, you can clean the nasal path and sinus. In this episode, our yoga guru, Sri Sanjay Kumar Chaudhary, will give us the information about Neti and show us the procedure of Neti. This is really important and beneficial in today's situation when the whole world is suffering from different kinds of respiratory problems. Let's see what Guruji says.
Namaste. Today we'll learn about very important kriya, as Papiji said, Jalaniti. Jalaniti is one of the Shatkarma. And before going to show the process, I'll demonstrate, I'd like to share some of the benefits and some contraindications of Jalaniti. Jalaniti cleanses the cranium. It also cleanses our nasal path, nasal trap, nasal cavities, and respiratory system. It keeps our respiratory system activated. It eliminates the diseases which manifest above the throat region. All the diseases above the throat region. In Hat Pradipika, it is said that Kapala Shodhini Chaiva Divya Drishti Pradayani Jatrodhva Jata Rogaudham Neti Rasho Nihanti Cha. It is the cleaner of forehead and brain, and giver, it gives us the divine sight, divya drishti, and also eliminates cough and cold disorder. So let's see how to do this practice. If a person is suffering from ear diseases and eye diseases, they should not practice it, or they should practice with caution under the guidance of qualified yoga teacher. So let's see. Take a lukewarm water in your pot, neti pot, and add a little amount of salt into it. Slowly bend a little forward and insert it from the right nostril. Turn your neck to the left side and insert the water into it. Keep your mouth open so that you can breathe in and breathe out through the mouth. Repeat it from the other side. Insert it from the left side. Turn your neck to the right side. After this, very important kriya which should not be forgotten, do some Kapalbhati strokes.
So this is the process of Jalaniti, but Guruji, don't you think it's very difficult for us to do?
Many people think like that. Many people think it is very difficult while they see it, water is coming out, and they feel it is very difficult, but I assure you it is very simple. When you insert water from one nostril, automatically it comes from other side, and it will not harm you at all.
And whatever the water, if it is through the nasal path to the sinus, then
Sometimes it goes to the cavity and other parts, because it is interconnected. So after the process, we do Kapalbhati. That is why we do Kapalbhati strokes, so that all the water droplets go outside. It should be taken, thrown out. And also one more thing is there. That is, when we take warm water, this warm water, when it goes towards the nasal path and nasal tract, it cleanses all the viruses from there, because it is heat. That heating effect is very important.
So that is all for today's episode. See you in the next episode.
Namaste.